Good morning children, welcome to EVS class. Today let's see question answers from lesson number 8, clothes we wear. Answer the following questions. First one, why do we need hair? We need hair to live. Hair helps us to breathe. All plants and animals need hair to live. Second one, write 3 ways in which hair gets dirty. 3 ways in which hair gets dirty are: smoke from burning things makes the air dirty. Dust and smoke from factories also makes the hair dirty. Buses, cars, trucks and auto rickshaws also give out dust and smoke that make the hair dirty. Third one, why should we plant more trees? We should plant more trees because plants and trees help to keep the hair clean. In places that have many trees and plants, the hair is fresh. Now understood children, you can study and write in your homework book and class work. Thank you dear children.